Hey guys, how's it going? Moeschter speaking from Smart Brain Academy. In today's video, I want to talk about the power of daily progress. Because people set goals, and you always should set goals. You should set big goals, okay? Always think big. But people set goals, and when they don't reach the goal with one turn or immediately, then they think, oh man, it's a failure, or it's not working, stuff like that. Okay, but sometimes it's hard to reach this goal in one step. For example, I mean, let give you one example. You want to be a millionaire, and it's possible to be a millionaire. Of course, that should be your big goal, and then you should have something like micro goals. Okay, because if you're not even making 1,000 bucks a month at the moment, and you think you can make 1 million the next mo month, or even in 6 months, then I guess it's not working really, okay? But when you have your big goal in mind, like being a millionaire, and then you set micro goals like 1,000 bucks a month, 10,000 bucks a month, maybe 100,000 bucks a month. Okay, then you can reach those little goals and you can have progress. Okay, and when you see it's working, you have progress, then it's even easier to reach your big goal. Okay, it's always a good thing for me when I do something like my videos, and people tell me they like my videos. Okay, then it's progress, then I'm happy with that. When I put out a report and I get feedback from people, or when I get people on my list and they go through my bootcamp series and they say, okay, I like it, it's easy to follow and you give a lot of value, then it's for me progress. I see my marketing is working. Okay, and I mean, it's pushed me. It's even more reason for me to work harder, to put more value out there, to get more feedback, to have progress. And even to, of course, make more money. When I make money, it's progress, and I'm happy with that. And excuse me, when you have those micro goals, okay? And of course, I want to be a millionaire as well. And one thing to reach this goal is, for example, my videos, to build my brand, and to teach people, to giving value. And when I put out a video out there, I mean, recently I haven't done a video every day, but when you put out a video every day, it's getting, it's like a habit, okay? You're building up a habit. And you see, okay, you have progress with that, then you're doing it even more. For example, putting out a video, and it's getting more and more a habit. And then one day, it's not even hard to do it because you do it every day anyway. And you will have a lot of fun with it. And yeah, that should be actually the way to do things. When you're good with email marketing and you're writing every day an email, then it's like a habit. Okay, you have to write this email every day. Otherwise, you think, okay, it's not a progress, and I'm not happy with that because I'm missing out something when I not write email. And that should be your goal, okay? To make or to have progress, and then to make a habit out of it. Okay, guys, I don't want to make a really long video today because I have kind of cold, and you probably can hear it in my voice. But that's it for today. Please have a look underneath the video. There's a link to my bootcamp series where I teach you everything in internet marketing, from making a website to getting traffic, actually everything, and everything for free. Okay, guys, have a good one. Bye.